Hello and welcome to a spooky edition of Under the Influence. Hey, welcome to Under the Influence, a spooky Under the Influence. And this week I'm going to do, in no particular order, a top 10 spooky Halloween-y type songs. So, with no further ado, let's start. And at number 10, it's the Exorcist theme, Mike Oldfield's Tubular Bells. Okay, and at number 9, Nick Cave, Red Right Hand.
Man, you know you're never coming back. Across the square, across the bridge, past the mills, past the stacks. On a gathering storm comes a tall, handsome man in a dusty black coat with a red right hand.
Okay, and at number 8, some 80s style synth madness, the theme from the brilliant Stranger Things. Number 7, Screaming Jay Hawkins, and I Put a Spell on You.
Because you're mine. Stop the things you do. What's up?
Number 6, the PM Dawn remix of Mark Snow's theme to The X-Files.
How do you define normal?
Number 5, something from the 80s, the theme to Lost Boys by Jared McMahon, Cry Little Sister.
Voice so clear through broken walls that scream I hear. Cry little sister.
Okay, and at number 4 we have a song from the film Beetlejuice, originally performed by Harry Belafonte, Jump in Line.
Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sinora, work it all the time. My girl's name is Sonora, I tell you friends I adore her. And when she...
Okay. This is another flashback to the 80s, but 80s hip-hop this time with Love Bug Starsky and Amityville, The House on the Hill.
It's the house on the hill. Amityville.
House on the hill.
House on the hill. So he grabbed me by the collar, picked me off my feet. And all I could hear was this spooky beat. And when he finally put me down, my heart felt like stopping. But it wouldn't stop because the house was rocking. The bass was kicking.
Okay, and at number 2, everybody's favourite spooky dance, The Time Warp, Rocky Horror's Picture Show featuring Richard O'Brien.
Madness takes its toll, but listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
I remain
And last but no means least, at number one, the theme from Ghostbusters by Ray Parker Jr. Forget, if you've enjoyed this video, please go down below and press like and subscribe. Take care of one another, be kind to each other, and I'll see you soon.
Happy Halloween!